Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And let's see, looks like we just need to do some manufacturing real quick to get our skill points for today.
Skill training completed.
Lots of big progress. All right. So, let's check out the faction warfare situation. My ship. Make sure I can actually get to it. Looks like I can. Cool.
Drive active.
So we got a defend, got a 50 LP, let's see what we can do. Cap one friendly and then take a break for dinner and see how I feel after that.
active.
Oh yeah, Russ Broko. Catches me by surprise every time. Battlefields? I don't think there were, right? No. No battlefields.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so we want contested. So let's head to Olga. See what we can find.
Drive active.
All right, contested FW, so I assume that means it has to have the contested description here. I should get like some Reapers or something. That feels like a good idea. Busy for my tastes. Does this one.
Warp drive active.
Tested, so in theory, it should be about 15 minutes and Probably not a lot of LB, but it'll be more than 50. I still think it's weird that it shows them as red, but you know. All right, so if I remember correctly, I don't want to check it now just in case somebody comes into the system, but well, maybe we can. Just while we're alone. forgot I was muted. Anyway, cool that they decided not to jump in on me. This seems like a good fit from what people were saying. Artillery Rifter is the way to go. So essentially, I mean, we're relying on speed. Mimitar ships kind of tend to do that anyway, at least relative to other ships in their class. Alright, so let's see. Okay, so it's actually cap stable as long as I don't have the repairer going. Which I'm relying on my speed and the web. What's the range on that? To basically hopefully stay out of their range, which if they're a frigate or maybe even a destroyer with the brawling fit, that should be doable. Yeah, so I don't know. I guess we'll see. The difference with T2RD. Probably. Okay. Microwarp, that's what. Fit that. Again, that's 280. Like, this is the one I'm going to go with. Copy that over. So we've got a build list for my industrialists. And get some of those going. This is indeed a very quiet system. It's kind of interesting. I mean, it's got. Well, I don't really know those headquarters, so I don't know how valuable those are. But it's got ice. Just have a lot of mining sites. Honestly, kind of interesting that it's this quiet. Almost done.
Warp drive active.
Almost 6K. That seems about right. I didn't expect it to be that much. But it's better than nothing.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, well, I need to eat something. So, that's gonna be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.